There was a time, long before Conan was ever king, when he was an adventurer who sought to unite his fractured land. To do that, Conan would have to venture deep into the great swamp of Alimana to find his people's most ancient relic. Alimana Swamp stretches for 1,000 miles in each direction from its center, home to unknown perils and cruelty, but for Conan, also home to his ancestors' most valuable artifact, the one that could unite his people. Many had tried to reclaim the artifact, but not a single person had ever returned from Yig Cave.
No! No! Come!
With the Great Serpent defeated, Conan retrieved the scepter, forged by the Great Crom himself. And with that, Conan became a truly worthy king.